one thing that you may be asking, you know, is in reference to what Jesus said. Jesus said that blasphemy against the Holy Spirit is the only unpardonable sin. And I've said this before on our Ask the Pastor programs in the past. There are many people that I have prayed for through the years, not just at my church, but as I've traveled around this nation and been around the world. There are many people who come to me in altar times requesting prayer, and they say, I want you to pray with me. I'm afraid that I've committed the unpardonable sin. And I just smile and say, no, you haven't. I will pray with you, but I'm not going to pray with you about that because you haven't done it. And they say, how do you know? Blasphemy against the Holy Spirit is not something that you can do on accident. You know, there are, you know, videos floating around on the internet now where, you know, a lot of young people, there's a movement that tries to get young people to get on the internet and make videos saying bad things about the Holy Spirit and saying with their mouth, I blaspheme the Holy Spirit. And as horrible as that is, that does not necessarily mean that they've committed blasphemy against the Holy Spirit, because this, you know, and I tell people all the time, when, you know, if you want to know if you have committed blasphemy against the Holy Spirit, you're going to have absolutely zero desire. You're not going to care at all, because when you have committed blasphemy against the Holy Spirit and been given over to a reprobate mind, the Holy Spirit's not going to deal with you anymore. The Bible says nobody can come to the Lord except that the Holy Spirit draws them. And so if you're wondering, you know, how can I lose the Holy Spirit, or have I committed blasphemy against the Holy Spirit, and it's something that you're worried about, you haven't done it, because, you know, you still have the desire and the Holy Spirit is still wooing you and drawing you. And so I think there are a lot of people that live in fear of, you know, have I committed the unpardonable sin? Am I going to commit the unpardonable sin? That's not something that you can do on accident.
If you liked what you saw, make sure to like that video and comment below. Hit the subscribe button for more content uploaded weekly.